guys. Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, Official Lee. And y'all, I have not picked up this camera in a minute. I'm talking about, it's been like, if not 3 months, I haven't picked up the camera. And a lot's been going on. This is a vlog, so we're gonna keep this as a vlog. It's not gonna be a weekly vlog because today's Fridays and we are at the end of the week, so maybe a days in my life vlog. But I will catch you guys up on what's been going on in my life, you know, just everything. But that will be in a separate video. I'll probably do like a sit down or chit chat, get ready with me, just to give you guys a bit of a life update. But as for today, we're vlogging. So I'm taking you guys along with me. I kind of just woke up and it's like 12 in the afternoon. You know, working night shifts, your days are all over the place. It's all, you know, mixed up, especially the timing. And a sister did not go to bed on time last night. I went to bed at like 2 in the morning because I couldn't fall asleep. So went to bed at 2 in the morning, but ended up waking up at like between 10 and 11 o'clock. So I've just been like doing stuff. I like got myself together, washed my face, put sunscreen on, you know, things of that nature. So today I am going to be, what am I doing? I'm not doing too much today. I know that I really want to take my hair out. This hair has been in for, I want to say like a month and a half. So I really want to take it out. As you can see, I have a lot of new growth coming in and I can't keep walking around like this. So I'm going to take my hair out today, wash it. I hate the process of washing my hair, but I got to do it because it needs a really good wash, deep conditioning, mask, all of that. It needs some really good treatment. So I'm going to do that today, this evening. But as of right now, I'm going to go find something to eat. I have a lash appointment, y'all. I took a break with my lashes. And you can see that I barely have any lashes. Like, my lashes are so, like, short and, like, you know, scarce and curly, whatever you want to call them. So I decided to take, like, probably a month off from doing my lashes. And a sister hasn't been the same since. So I'm going to go get my lashes done because I have plans this weekend. And I'm not walking around either with no lashes or, you know, the strips doesn't do good with my, these curly lashes I got. It's hard for me to put strips on. Everyone has tried to teach me how to put strips on the right way, but it doesn't work for me. So I need to get lash extensions. So my appointment is at 2 o'clock today. I'm probably gonna go to the gym because honestly, you guys, I haven't been to the gym all week. Ooh, sorry, my hand. I haven't been to the gym all week. And like I said, today is Friday, so I need to get me a good workout in today at least. I should go today and tomorrow. That's my plan. So yeah, I already have my workout clothes on, as you guys can see. Just, you know, quick workout gear. Y'all, it is like, I want to say it is, let me check the weather for you guys, because it is mad hot. Like, I think there's a heat wave going on. It is so freaking hot. So if you're in Maryland, try to stay cool, stay in the AC, stay inside, whatever the case may be, keep cool, because don't nobody have time for people to be having heat strokes out here, like, God forbid. But yeah, let me not keep talking. I missed you all so much. If you're new to my channel, like I said, my name is Official Lee, aka Lisa. And if you haven't subscribed, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, you guys. I am getting myself together, bringing myself back around to make content for you guys. So please hit that subscribe button. I'm going to be posting content regularly again. And I want you all to be in the loop and stay tuned with what's been going on in my life. So if you're new or you've been watching my channel and you haven't subscribed yet, hit the subscribe button. And yeah, join the family because I love to have you guys here with me. But let me go and I guess make some coffee because I don't know how I'm going to survive this day without having an iced cup of coffee because coffee keeps me going. So let's go downstairs and make some coffee and then we will probably head to my lash appointment because right now it's almost 1 o'clock and lash appointment is at 2. So let me get finished getting my lashes done. Back in action. Yes, I am. I took a lash break for like a month. Just because like my lashes needed a break and I had went to somebody else because my original lash tech, she did not have any appointments available at the time I wanted to get my lashes done back in June. So I went to a new lash tech and I wasn't feeling a new lash tech. I mean, her work was good, but she just took way too long to get my lashes done. Like it was taking like 3 to 4 hours just to install my lashes. And I'm like, no, I cannot waste 3 to 4 hours of my time laying down in one position just to put extensions on my lashes. Like, no. So anyway, fast forward, I had to leave that lash tech alone and go back to my OG lash tech. And you know, she gets me right all the time. She does my lashes in like an hour and 15 minutes max for a full set. So anyways, that's what I needed. Lashes are done. I'm about to go to the gym, you guys. I do have my gym clothes on and I have not hit the gym. Mind you, it is like almost 100 degrees out here. So I need to go and buy some water because I'm so dehydrated. Like I need bottles and bottles of water so a sister doesn't pass out. But yeah, let me head to the gym and then I'll catch up with you guys later.
I know they want to see me fall, but I just have it all, no, they fall. Where do they body? I've been doing this in a while.
I reached my destination. I'm at the gym. Well, as soon as I parked my car at the gym, my song came on. So, you know, I had to let it play out a little bit. When this DeVito album came out, you guys, this is the song that caught my attention. This is my number one. I was like, yeah, I know they want to see me fall. All right, let me stop playing. Got myself all hyped up. I'm pumped. Ready, go to the gym. Go in here, do a quick workout. I got my waist trainer on. I gotta redo this. I'm going to put this top on because I'm trying to sweat well. I don't know where to put this camera. Wait. Y'all know I still haven't got a camera mount for the car. I still did not get a camera mount for this car, y'all. But let me just put y'all on the seat. Yeah, y'all. So I had to get real hype or whatever, so I can have the energy to get a good workout in. All right, you guys. So I got these like ankle weights that I usually like to apply on my ankles. I think they're like 3 pounds each. That's what it looked like. 3 pound each ankle weights. So altogether I have 6 pounds extra on me. This just helps me like get a good workout and sweat more. I feel like I'm burning more as well with these ankle weights on. So, got my ankle weights on. And yeah, I'm about to go inside the gym. Obviously, I'm not taking my camera because I don't have time for it. But yeah, y'all, I'll catch up with you guys later. All in my phone, I got options. And I don't want to tell you to drop me. But I don't want to play your face. Makes me look at you too often. Baby, you can give it something. Baby, I can run all the time. Baby, I'm talking crazy. I need you right in my space. But I need it, baby, I'm late. But I'm second checking with you. I know that I need my friends. But I wouldn't wanna leave. Even though I wouldn't wanna bleed. Even my heart, my mind, and my body. Say this.
Myself though, because I've been so productive today. So yeah, got back from the gym. Just got the shower. So right now I'm about to go find me like a little snack to eat because I'm hungry. Maybe I should just eat dinner. I'm gonna eat dinner. Because right now it's like going on 8 o'clock, so there's no need for me to snack when it's already dinner time. So I'm about to go find something to eat. After that, I'm gonna take my hair out like I told you guys I wanted to do today. I'm still taking this hair out because I don't want to go into the weekend with this hair. This hair has tried, dude. This hair has tried. So we're gonna take it out. I'm gonna cut it out because y'all know my hair is not this long. So you see where the black is? I gotta go all the way down so I don't see no more black hair. And I'm snipping to take this hair out. It's calling for Netflix and chill tonight because the weather is raining cats and dogs outside, and it's thundering and it's lightning, and I just hope they don't take the power because that's gonna really suck. So yeah, girl, I'm about to take my hair out. I'll catch up with you guys later, probably tomorrow, because I'm gonna call it a night. Hey vlog. So y'all, it is the next day. I've literally just been chilling for the most part. It's raining. It just started raining not too long ago. Thunder, lightning, everything that happened last night is happening again today with the weather. It's been mad hot, and now it's about to pour down rain. So if y'all hear the thunder in the background, please excuse it. So today is Saturday, and like I said, I had a late start to my morning. I didn't roll out of bed until like 12. And then I started curling my wig because I'm going to wear a wig later on today. I'm going to go to, because I'm going to wear a wig later on today. I'm supposed to be going to a kickback with my fiance. It's his friends. They're throwing a kickback at their house. So we're going to go chill with them and just vibe, play games, you know, have a good time or whatever. So when I woke up around 12, I curled my wig, and then I made me some pancakes. I was craving pancakes, so I made some pancakes and ate my pancakes. You know, caught up with my sister, just talking, chit-chatting, and right now it is 4:30. Oops, thought I was showing y'all the time. 4:37, and I'm about to record a life update video. It's like a chit chat, get ready with me life update is what I'm about to start recording right now. I just want to check in with you guys. But let me record this content and then make sure you're subscribed so that you're notified when I post my life update and any other videos I continue to post, you'll be notified. So do the thunder or lightning, okay? And it's hitting hard. I'm about to just crawl up in my bed and lay down. It's not giving go anywhere. It's not giving get cute and go anywhere. It's not giving. So I'm literally forcing myself to get cute because left with me, I just want to lay down, watch Netflix and chill. It's pouring, y'all. Like, y'all gotta see this. Like, it's real bad. Real bad. She could be driving anywhere in the rain. And the commute is a good, like, 45, 50 minutes away. So we do not need to be driving anywhere in this rain. So hopefully it stops very, very soon, because I don't like driving. Well, I'm not driving. Bae's driving, but still, I don't want him driving in the rain. I don't want us driving in the rain. I don't want to ramble too much, you guys. I just wanted to get on here and let y'all know what I've been up to. Nothing really. Just, you know, doing little things here and there. So let me record this get ready with me life update, and I'll show you guys the final look and continue vlogging. So, hey y'all, so I am done my
chit-chat, get ready with me, life update video. That's what I've been recording this whole time, but I'm running late. Bae is like, we gotta go. So let me hurry up, finish getting ready. I'm basically done. I did my makeup because that's the video I was recording just while I was doing my makeup. I was just talking to you guys. So please stay tuned for that video. I don't know which video is coming first. Turn on your post notifications so you're notified whenever I post a video. But you guys know that. I'm done, y'all. Makeup is done. Hair is done. I curled this hair. This is the hair I curled earlier. Unfortunately, it's not as flat as I want it to be because I literally have like four big braids under the wig. Like, they like gangsters. So listen, I didn't have time for no small cornrows. I just had to do what I could and put this wig on. So the wig is not laying as flat as I would like it to look, but we move because I have curls, so it's gonna mask the whole effect. So I have on a, let me show you guys in the mirror, hold on. Ignore the mess in the background. The room is a mess, we know. The light is, there's no much light though. Wait. Y'all, I'm trying to get as much lighting as I can. Ignore the mess, like I said, in the background, but I have on a black dress. I have on a black maxi dress that has like this cross effect going on here. Black dress. I'm gonna wear my, sorry guys, I'm gonna put on these plain white sandals. So I'm gonna put on my sandals, check, and I'm gonna wear my Telfar all white bag. I'm keeping it casual because this is a kickback, so I don't need to do too much. Yeah guys, so this is what we looking like. I try to zoom in a little bit. Anyway, I gotta go. I gotta clean up all this mess that I made. I gotta clean up all the mess I made when I return. But yeah, you guys, I'll catch up with you guys later. I'll probably get some clips at the kickback. But I'm not taking this camera. I'm not doing that. So yeah, vloggy vlog. See y'all later.
You already know what time it is. Salute.
Vlog. So I am getting ready to go to a baby shower. Today's Sunday. Don't remember what date it is, but I'm getting ready to go to a baby shower. As you guys can see, my makeup is partially done. Before I go ahead and blend out my concealer and everything, I wanted to get on here and say, hey y'all. I haven't been the best at vlogging, of course, because when you're in the moment, it's hard for you to pick up the camera. If you hear background noise, I'm at my parents' house. Everybody's here. Today is Sunday. Everybody comes on Sunday because it's family day. But anyway, I'm running late to this baby shower. Apparently it started at 1, because you know African time. But right now it's like 2:50, so I'm gonna hurry up, finish getting ready, get dressed, put my wig on, throw a couple curls in my hair, and then I will head to the, then I'll hit the road. I do have to go stop by the store, pick up a gift bag, and put the gifts in. So I need to hurry up. I don't have time to talk too much. The weather's nice today. It's sunny, thank God. Not sure if it's gonna rain later. Hopefully it doesn't rain later because we got the rain bad yesterday. Also, last night was fun. It was chill vibes. I inserted some clips because those are the footages I got from my iPhone. So not the best, but I was able to insert some clips for you guys. I was having a good time. Did not have a chance to really vlog, but it was good. It was a good time last night. Apparently, it was a kickback. Yes, that's for sure. Kickback/game night.
But then the fight was also going on, and I knew nothing about the fight, of course, because I don't follow these people, that fight. All the guys were hype. All the guys wanted, I think, Crawford to win the fight. So, yeah, it was a lot going on. But overall, it was a good time. So, let me finish getting ready because I'm going to be rambling, and then time is going, and I'm late.
I'm going to work on getting a good camera mount because I be having you guys on different angles. So, that's what I'm going to do this week is get a good camera mount. I mean, I had one, but it broke. Don't ask me why. Got it from Amazon. But it broke. So I need to work on getting another one. And I definitely need one for my car, like I told y'all before. So yeah. I'm gonna work on that this week. I'm trying to get these eyebrows looking correct. Child, I think I probably made them too dark. So I'm gonna put some powder over top of them. Y'all, I'm almost ready. Almost ready. Child, my eyes are the worst part of me doing my makeup because it waters so much. It waters so much. Like, that's why I'm be doing eyeliner, because it waters so much. I think this is going to have to do, because I'm not going to keep watering up, because then it's going to mess up my makeup.
Where is that
in? Going in with my MAC medium dark mineralized skin finish natural. If I could open it. Just to do the finishing touches, y'all. Finishing touches. What time is it? 3:11. Oh my lord. Oh my life. Wow. Yeah, I'm done though. I'm done. We doing light makeup today because that's what we doing. That's what we doing.
Yeah, I keep going back and forth between my vanity and the bathroom because I am not doing my makeup at the vanity, especially while I'm rushing. Y'all can't even see me. Like I said, especially while I'm rushing, I'll be in the bathroom doing my makeup because me sitting down means taking my time. And this is a 1-2-1-2 makeup. 1-2-1-2.
I think I'm just about done. It's almost 3:30. Just sprayed my face with a finishing spray like y'all saw. So then I'm gonna move on to my hair and then put my clothes on and I should be good to go. But yeah, I still gotta do my lip, do my blush. But let me take a pause and do my hair. I just gotta put my wig on, probably throw some curls in it real quick. Yo. It's something about blush that really pulls the look together. Like, it just gives the look the complete touch. The complete touch. But this is my one size blush Cheek Clapper 3D Trio. Fat ass. That's what it says at the back. No, but I really like this blush. Like, the colors is just really cool and casual for like an everyday type of blush look. So my cousin just texted the group saying that she saved our seats, which is perfect. And apparently we didn't miss much. So I'm gonna slow down on rushing, but I still need to leave because it's like an hour commute from my house. Thanks so much, baby. Okay. So, I was just in the middle of laying this wig, when I got the message. Yo, this wig is an old wig. I'm trying to make it work. I'm really trying to make it work, so. This is the same wig I wore last night, so it's looking kind of crazy. It's looking real sweated out. So I'll probably throw some curls in it real quick. You know, real quick, real quick, real quick. Some wand curls. Don't be stuck. Okay. Which way am I going with this? Am I going this way? Yo, I'm not the best at curling my hair. I actually do not like curling my hair. I need a new wand too. Like, this wand is broke. I need to just keep adding to my Amazon list because it's a couple of things I need. This curl came out a little cute. I'm just throwing curls in the front. We're not gonna pay attention to the back, okay?
Y'all, so I'm ready. Quick outfit check. It's not gonna be the best, but it is what it is. I put some curls in my hair like I said I would do. I gotta put my lip on, but I can do that on the road. I put gold jewelry on. Here's my outfit. So it is a, hold on. It is a one piece, but this part's open and it's connected. Y'all can see it's connected in the back. Can y'all see that? Yeah, it's connected in the back. So it's real super cute, you guys. I got this fit from Fashion Nova. Yeah, so I want to show you guys this really cute. I don't know, am I calling it, is it a romper set? Jumpsuit, that's what it is. So yeah, you guys, I want to show you guys this really cute jumpsuit. Yeah, I'm really feeling all of this. This is my vibe. Yeah, and then the scent of the day, we have YSL Mont Paris. I've already like drained myself in it. So yeah, that's what I got on. They just texted us saying that the baby shower is starting. Let me hit the road. I'm not taking my camera with me, but I just wanted to hop over here and show you guys the semi-final look. My lip is not on, so I gotta go put my lip on. It's just gonna be a nude lip look. And yeah, some clear heels, guys. I'm wearing clear heels, okay? So, nothing too crazy, but still cute. Bye, guys.